We gotta beat 50-46. I feel like we left a lot of bad times in our last PB. I don't remember when that was, but I have a feeling that there's a lot we can do with it. So let's see what we can do with it in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Feeling a good licorice run tonight, I think, huh? Get nice and fast on our shit here. Well, if we ever nail the slashes like we want to. Of course, I'm gonna be really slow on descent here because it always takes me a bit to kind of adjust to some of the more fancy androids, Liquorice being one of them. Oops, almost got that one, which we didn't want. Wow, that dude was hiding over there. What a shit. That's okay, we'll start with a very minor lead at 0.36. That's okay, that's fine. That is A-O fucking K here. Whoopsie, almost ate that one pretty good. Didn't want that accelerate. That's alright. It always feels like Liquorice is a pretty slow start because until you get max level primary weapon, it's just kind of woof. Alright, so we're gonna be back in the red for this, but that's not too surprising. Usually a lot of ups and downs in zone 1 until you get adjusted. Shouldn't have done that one. Oh well. Wait, where's the... There he is. Like, wondering where the fuck that guy was. Usually he shows up right away. What the hell? Weird. Quite have enough for the double slash on that one, just unfortunate. Alright, that was good cleanup, but we're still gonna lose a bit there. Some weird spawns. Fuck 11. Alright. Like, where was my triple on that? Pretty sure I was aiming at him. That's right. Oh, easy. Not taking the dumb down there, thank you. Nice. Okay, should be able to get back to even with this one. I hope. Yes, all right, even 0.9 ahead. Okay. Okay. We'll take it, even though it wasn't the greatest. We'll take it. Nice, all right. Getting better with our full slashes on Embryo, I think. Even though they're super dangerous. Woo, they are super dangerous. You just kind of got to go in for it, though. No fear. No fear. There we go. Nice. Oh, barely caught that on the hair edge. I like that. Woo! Woo! Okay, wait for it. Wait for it. Eat shit, Embryo. There's probably still a bunch of overkill there, but we managed it. We managed it without any dumb bullshit. 49. Hell yeah. That was really good. Power through this whole wasp phase here. Get another one just to boost it up. Alright, that works. Get him before he does this little ding dong thing. All right, it works. Nice. All right, that was a pretty good cleanup on Hive. Probably be breaking even at best. All right, only lost 0.74. That's good. I have a feeling that one's gonna go away if I don't pick it up. If I don't stand very precisely here. Oh, nice. Nope, we're good. Always afraid of that first spawn. Nice. Wow, I'm surprised we got around the corner for that second big red. Oops. Trying to jump around the corner with the second one, but didn't quite work out. Not bad. Losing a bit of time because of some slow slashes there, but that's right. Buck 28. This is some dangerous slashing to get out of that. But we managed. Nice, good cleanup. Real nice cleanup. The last pair of Titans can give me some trouble. We're back to 12 ahead here. Kind of a slow first phase because sometimes the targeting of Liquorice gets to be a bit of a pain. A bit of a pain to manage. Firepower. Doggo was jumping around. Yikes, that was a pretty bad process. Well, it's just barely ahead here. Just a bunch there. Alright, well, let's try not to lose it all on Vespi again. Okay, where was my double there? There's literally, like, everything that you can target here. A little dicey. No, what the hell? I should have been far enough away. Damn it. Just forget that you gotta do the quick slashes on her. You can't wait out the big ones like with Embryo. Woo, that's dicey. Yep, I deserve that one. Oh my goodness, alright. Excuse me. Please, 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 come on! She was like literally nothing left. It's like one fucking wasp worth of dumb bullshit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking stupid wasps. I hate them so much. That. Oh, damn it. Woof. Excuse me. Vespi. Ah, we're gonna lose a little bit there, but not as much as I was fucking worried about, so whatever. Three downs is still too many. Oi. Fucking Vespi, man. Just the worst. Quite know how to manage this fucking corridor. Whether I should back off or whether I should scream right through it. This is a pretty good checkpoint. We're bringing it back on checkpoint. Buck 40, okay. Back in the green by 17. Bots from some cover fire here. Nice, wow. That went way better than I thought. Usually I'm not able to do the multi-slash cam kills like that. But hey, whatever works. Oh, alright, well we got one of them at least. Well, okay, that aimed for the exactly wrong thing that I said, that I told you to do, so whatever. I would like that firepower, please, thank you. Oh, that's a lot of loss. That shouldn't have happened. That's right. It's right at the end, so whatever. Okay, gaining a few there. That's nice. That's nice. Oh, ah, oh, if I had had the good double there, that would have been a pretty good phase one. That's right. Uh, Alright, that was kind of strange. Alright, good one. Ooh, really good mind phase. My goodness. Alright, I want to get that guy around here, please. Thank you. Whoa, jeez. Okay, I'm really surprised I survived that one. Oh, excuse me, fellas. Just gonna dance on through there for a second. Whoa, nice. Okay. So heat wasn't great, but it didn't steal double digits from us like it tends to do. Oh, come on, really? That was silly. That was some dumb bullshit that shouldn't have happened. Should not have gotten knocked in the face by that fish bullet. Silly. Bear belts, please. Thank you. Getting a lot of good wasp can kills here. Oh, come on, really? They dumped a rocket right on the power-up? Fuck you. That is some dumb bullshit. That is some real dumb bullshit right there. That is always just the kind of the worst down to take. Ah, fuck you, Revolution. I lost so much on that. Gosh dang it. That's so silly. Such a silly thing to happen.
Initiating containment protocol.
Oh jeez. Alright, getting up in there.
Establishing defense perimeter.
Woo! Alright. Excuse me, fucko. Excuse me, Hilo. Fuck off with that. Oh, come on. Why did it go for that thing? Shit. Fucking justice. Ah. There's not much you can do about it sometimes. One is still okay, I guess, and we recovered a lot. I guess that's where I lost a lot of time in my last PB, huh? The justice fight. considering we pulled back, what, 20 seconds, 25 there? Was a little dicey. Dude. Okay, that was a bit unexpected. And let go of me, doggo. Thank you. Woo! Dancing right out of there. My goodness. Alright. That was an assembly. That was an assembly with some panicky moments. 219, though, was pretty nice. We still lost a buck and a half. Woo! Excuse me. Wait that one out for firepower, I think. Hoping to nuke that turret first, but whatever, as long as we get out of the line of fire, it's fine. Alright, felt like a pretty good relay. Pulling back a little bit there, maybe. 231, okay, okay. We're gaining a lot in zone 4 here. Excuse me. Excuse me, fuckos. Whoa, almost got toasty. It's got a little toasty up in there. Alright. Let's burrow through that a little bit. Okay, focus, but we're losing a bunch there for some reason. 214. Alright. Aw, come on. Boarded that one a bit too soon, huh? Woo! Try to pull us away from all these boxed in areas. Get to mine phase number dose here. Yeah, well, that was a bit silly. Excuse me, fuckos. Yeah. Stupid mind cams. Give me a break, man. Hit him. There we go. Have we do on repeater, we could claw back any there. 207 seems pretty solid. Oh, we're a old buck 05 ahead now. Goodness. That's pretty good. I might have preferred a blue for the drill, especially when I do that bullshit. Mistime the quick burst there. Come on, fucking get in between them, please. It's the dumbest bullshit. Okay, I let that one go. Seriously. Alright, fuck this Venom fight. So bullshit on this here. Come on, you fuck! Okay. Alright, that was horseshit. Well, bye-bye like 30 seconds easily on this. Apparently I'm fucking super terrible. Please, thank you. Yeah, such a bullshit Venom fight. Yeah, losing more than 30 seconds because I repeatedly downed myself. Five fucking downs. Good God. It's terrible. Excuse me, fuckos. That was so dangerous. Those take so long to show up. Okay, fuck that. Silly. Doggo, fuck you, please. Come on, you fucking doggo! God. Serious with that bullshit? Bastard. Ugh. Well. We're gonna lose a bunch in zone 5 because doggos are f***ing pains in the ass.
Thank you.
surprised we failed that dude on the way through. Felt like a fairly okay control. 218. Alright, clone it back. Clone it back just a little bit here. Yes, Liquorice, I do dare stand before you. In fact, in case you haven't forgotten, I'm the one who's controlling you right now. What I just sliced there that got me the power up, but whatever. I guess it's fine. Alright, surprised I didn't get that double there. Woo! Careful there. My goodness. Reasonable no down convection, I think, right? A casual S plus convection at that. Okay. Alright, time to take out the doppelganger though. There can be only one. That one will be me. Good second phase. Woo! Careful, buddy. Good, good, good.
Yep.
This is where you step in, and this is where you kiss the ground. Thank you. Because I am you, but better in every way. Alright, there needs to be another battery pop. Thank you. Grab this for safety because I know there's another battery soon. Fucker. There should be another battery soon, I think. Thank you. Alright. Just a little bit of protection. A little bit of safety. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful licorice fight. No problems whatsoever. A 210 and a casual S plus licorice. We'll take that. We'll fucking take that. That'll pull back some real serious time for us. Dang it. Didn't quite get up in there. Pretty rare that I go down on that first phase there. How unusual. Woo! That's rare that we get a full slash there, too. My goodness. Get up in there. That was a very dangerous play. Yep, getting them quick slashes in there instead of a big one. It's the smarter play. Certainly the more consistent play. The less stupid and silly play. Alright, there you go, nice. I would love to get in there and get that. Woo! Fuck you, Justice. We ain't dealing with that. Oof. Whoa, that was a good medulla. That was a real good medulla. Oh, that was dangerous. Okay, it's fine though, it's fine, we're fine. Everything's fine. Ah, shit! Nah, I knew one of them was gonna get me. Woo! Alright. Alright, this is looking better. This is looking like a much better fucking run. Holy heck, look at this. 4906. Buck 39. Jesus Christ. These readings make no sense. And that's including the 30-second drop to Venom. So that's crazy. That's a little crazy right there.